This is Huy, 20-year-old noodle seller by day, pro arm wrestler by night.
Xin chào mọi người, mình tên là Nguyễn Hoàng Quốc Huy và mình hiện tại đang sinh sống tại Sài Gòn. Cái bộ môn của mình yêu thích là vận tay, đã gắn bó với mình tầm hơn 1.5 năm. Mình luyện tập bộ môn này tầm đến 2 đến 3 ngày một tuần, mình tập tầm khoảng 1 đến 2 tiếng trong một tuần.
This video by far was one of the most difficult videos I've ever had to film. Everywhere we went, we're getting kicked out or people are wanting money.
We are here in Bui Binh, District 1, Ho Chi Minh City, Vietnam. And today, if anybody beats him at arm wrestling, they win 500,000 Vietnamese dong. Win 500,000 Vietnamese dong. 500,000. Do you guys want to try arm wrestling? So super random, doing a video for arm wrestling. You guys want to try? Do you want to try?
Okay.
Do you want to try? If you win, I give you money. 500,000 Vietnamese dong. Not arm wrestling with me, the smaller guy over here.
What's this guy?
So this guy right here. Mọi người ơi, mọi người thư bạc tay không? Nếu anh thắng, like em cho anh được 500 ngàn.
Okay.
Okay, we're going to rock, scissors, paper, and...
Okay, rock, paper, scissors. One, two, three, go.
Whoa.
Whoa. Two weeks.
Try it. If you win, 500,000 Vietnamese dong.
This would be two.
If you win, you get 500,000 Vietnamese dong. Yeah.
If I lose, what happens?
Nothing. You gotta high five. Be careful, okay? Please, please be careful. Be careful.
One, two, three.
But yeah, do a little bit. So have you ever arm wrestled before?
Oh, back when my coach, probably 30 or 40 years ago, but I haven't done it since my 20s, I would say.
Okay, so long time.
It's a long time, 40 years ago, but anyway, we'll give it a go.
Okay. He's very good. One, two, three, go.
Nah, he's not gonna
He's very strong, he's very strong. But thank you, I appreciate it. Do you want to do left or right?
Let's go left.
One, two, three, go. Mo high back, go. Man,
where am I strong?
Don't worry, we're gonna get back to the arm wrestling video in just 1 second, but today's sponsor, AG1. For some of you that have been following me for a while, you know fitness and health are a big part of my life. You know, my degree is in nutrition science. 1920, I used to race with Team USA for running and cycling, went to Italy for world championships, got into ultra endurance cycling, cycled from Canada to Mexico in 18 days, and now today, I'm doing competitive arm wrestling. There's a handful of things that I do to take care of myself, but one of them is supplementation, and that's where AG1 comes in. It's a foundational nutritional supplement. What does that mean? Well, your foundation. Think of like a really tall building, and the base of it, the concrete, is that foundation. If that's not strong, the building's gonna have some serious problems and potentially fall over. You don't want that happening. And for your immune system, healthy aging, more focus, more energy, there's a lot of benefits to AG1. So AG1 has 75 vitamins, minerals, and whole food sourced ingredients. Also, they're very transparent with the ingredients inside the packaging, which is kind of a big deal to me because I want to know what I'm taking. So it's very clear and listed, especially on their website too, if you want to know more information. Somebody who has some sort of dietary allergy or food preference, it caters to your needs. So if you are vegan or you have a peanut allergy or gluten, this covers pretty much all of them. So most people, regardless of your dietary background, you can take AG1. What I like about AG1, it's easy. Just open the fridge, take a scoop, add some water to it, shake it up, and you're good to go. So if you guys are interested in a product, use my link. So drinkag1.com, Dustin Chauvier, to get a discount. All the information will be in the description box below. And also you'll get a free supply of AG vitamins, D3 plus K2, and 5 travel packs.
All right, another challenger. So em muốn tay phải. Tay phải, okay. Mo hai ba, go. Man. Mo hai ba, go.
Mo.
Okay, no jump jump. Okay, mo hai ba, go.
I don't know how to.
We can go slow. We slow. Jump jump. Come on. Say one, two, three. Okay, that's too fast. Fast. That was very fast. No. Okay. Mo hai ba, go. Okay. if you want, but it depends on the style of your arm wrestling.
Okay, let's try.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, go! Your hand went under.
Yeah, man, nice.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah, how much do you weigh?
Like 105 kilos.
Yeah, 5.5 남게. 1, 2, 3, go! I'm 30, okay. Moat high back up.
Yeah, I'm gonna.
Yeah.
Yeah, thank you.
No problem. 1, 2, 3, go. Close. You actually almost had a stop there. Close. That was good. Thank you. Anh muốn thử đi.
Thử hả?
Thử đi. 1, 2, 3, go.
Chuyên nghiệp mà. Rồi, go.
Do you want to do left or right hand?
Go for right.
Right? Okay.
Okay.
All right.
Yeah.
All right. 1, 2, 3, go.
Jesus, he's strong.
Yeah. Do you want to do right arm or left arm?
Right.
Right arm. Okay. 1, 2, 3, go.
Oh. Wow.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, go. Năm trăm ngàn thử đi. Tay trái cũng được. 1, 2, 3, go. Okay, từ từ. Okay, 1, 2, back, go. He's been doing it for a while, so he's a little tired too. All right, do you know how to arm wrestle?
I hope here.
Yeah, so keep your body a little bit closer to the table, not like what he was doing. So peg here, 1 foot on the ground, and then I'll say 1, 2, 3, go.
1 foot on the ground?
Yeah, you can, because sometimes they'll put their foot up or don't worry about it too much. And how much do you weigh?
90.
90, okay, he's 60. So 1, 2, 3, go. All right. 1, 2, 3, go.
Yeah. No.
Thanks. I appreciate it. Thank you, though.
He's fucking brutal.
He's fast.
Oh, my wrist.
Anh có biết nói sao, but bây giờ anh có bạn bắt tay. Nếu em thắng, anh cho em 500 ngàn. But không bắt tay anh, một người Việt ở đây xong một kế. Em muốn thử đi, anh bự, em bự. Yeah. Okay. All right. Jua! Jua! Em muốn tay trái, tay phải? Tay phải, ok. One, two, three, go!
Ow!
One, two, three, go! Oh! Anh muốn một lần nữa.
Một lần nữa.
Một lần nữa. 1, 2, 3, go! Okay. That was close though. Hey Lam. I was a little worried nobody's gonna be at Hue today, so I brought my friend Dong An. He's been here all day, he's been supporting, but he doesn't know that I actually invited him to compete against Hue if this came up. Because Hue doesn't speak any English, Dong An knows a little bit, so it's kind of been my little secret. So let's have Dong An challenge Hue for left arm. Ready, go! sorry with. Out of all the competitors today, we had one guy that almost beat Hui. But I did get my friend Dong An to do it. But for you guys, if you made it this far in the video, thank you so much. We'll see you guys with another video very, very soon. Tạm biệt.